This is a telescope. So is this, this, and this. You could even consider this detector a telescope, and this one.
Used to be, observing the cosmos meant peering through a lens at the night sky. Today, exploring the universe's secrets requires a broader approach.
New telescope designs also observe radio waves, X-rays, and gamma rays coming from space.
There are detectors for neutrinos and gravitational waves.
Such observations often require enormous telescopes here on the ground. Observatories far too large and complex to send into space. While more than a single federal agency supports astronomy projects, the National Science Foundation is the only U.S. agency that has funded construction and operation of many of the largest, most powerful telescopes in the United States and around the world, from the mountaintops of Chile to the frozen Antarctic.
You've seen them in the movies or on the news. They've been at the heart of astronomers' and astrophysicists' discoveries that have rewritten our understanding of black holes, cosmic rays, gravitational waves, even the origins of the universe itself.
They've helped astronomers find planets outside our solar system,
characterize Earth-threatening asteroids,
capture the origins of galaxies,
detect particles spewed from a black hole-fueled blazar,
and gravitational waves from cataclysmic collisions of neutron stars.
And they helped capture that first, now world-famous image of a distant black hole. NSF's vast array of telescopes and detectors are leading global efforts to uncover the deepest mysteries from the furthest reaches of space and time.
They are opening new fields of discovery and inspiring each of us to think more deeply about our place in the cosmos.